Thanks for watching CN2 News. We're happy you're here. I'm Laura Bree Monday.
Good evening. I'm Lucas McFadden. First up tonight, seeing the glass half full. Several kids taking it upon themselves to raise money for school supplies while their parents are hard at work. CN2's Renee O'Neill showing us how a cup of lemonade is making a difference.
Nothing can compare to a nice cold cup of lemonade on a hot summer day.
Thank you.
And for these kids in Rock Hill, they are squeezing in the little bit of summer break they have left to make sure you get it made fresh. But the money they are making at $1.50 a cup isn't for summer fun.
Every year our parents have to go to work, and then we have to get our school supplies. So now it's our turn so we can get our own school supplies so they won't have to pay their money that they worked for.
Every single dime is going towards items they need for the classroom.
To help my family for what they do right now. They help paying the bills and stuff, just trying to help out.
Neighbor Tabitha O'Quinn helping them plan the lemonade stand on Amanda Lane in the Taylor Oaks neighborhood.
These kids, they never once asked for money. They never once asked for anything. They actually wanted to work to get their own school supplies. And to that, to me, that blesses my soul.
And even though school has not started yet, these kids are teaching us all a lesson.
You gotta work to get things in life.
A life that's sweet. In Rock Hill, Renee O'Neill, CN2 News.
Pretty cool. Those kids hope to raise $150. Tabitha told us by our deadline they've made right at $100. We've posted the information about that lemonade stand on our CN2 Facebook page, and many people have already reached out to us to see how they can also donate.